said, why didn't you go there first? We agreed. We clicked with a number of people relatively quickly, and it didn't take long until we decided we wanted to join. The last 10 years, this church has become an integral part of our life. Our son was dedicated here, along with the three daughters that we later had. The church has been with us through good times, such as the adoption of our youngest daughter, as well as bad times, including multiple health issues that we've had over the years. When my mother-in-law moved here with her three children, they were also